Starting in Mastercam 2025, Mastercam Deburr is available to help you finish your parts. Basically, what Mastercam Deburr does is take the functionality of multi-axis deburr and repackage it to work in your three-axis mills or lathes. So today, I have a part that needs to be deburred, and I'm gonna have a competition with my friend Jesse here to see who can do it faster. I'm gonna use Mastercam Deburr, and he's gonna use the contour toolpath.
So that sounds a little bit unfair to me. I mean, I'll give it a try, but I feel like you're gonna blow me out of the water here.
I sure hope so. Let's see who goes faster.
Let's check it out.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it. So it's not gonna get any easier than using Mastercam Deburr for this part. Basically, I'm gonna select it from the gallery, select the tool I wanna use, define the solid body of my part, define any edges I wanna deburr or avoid, as well as any avoidance geometry. So I don't want my tool to crash into these bolts, so I'll select them as avoidance geometry. Say stay 100 thousandths away, 7 thousandths break edge, and define a retract height. And that's how you program a deburr toolpath. So as you can see here, every single sharp edge on this part, except for the ones that have a clamping bolt inside, are gonna be deburred. Everyone is gonna be perfectly identical. And best of all, this tool automatically will avoid any obstacles. So after running a quick verify, you can see every single edge in this part is deburred and everyone is perfectly uniform. All the obstacles have been avoided, except you can see we get extremely close to them and none of this took any manual work. I'm done.
Seriously, I'm still just chaining my first toolpath. Done.
Oh, finally.
Have a nice little nap over there, did you?
Yeah, I don't know why I waited. The part could be done by now.
Yeah, I expected you to be done a lot faster, but I didn't expect to look up halfway through my first toolpath and see you over there done.
Yeah, Mastercam Deburr, perfect results in 30 seconds.
Yeah, not to mention the issues I have with the simplistic toolpath's contour. You know, I don't have that collision checking. I'm manually shortening lead ins, lead outs, and I've got issues coming up 3D surfaces and things. So, I mean, the next time we do this competition, I'm using Deburr.
I would agree.